This is an 18th century American ciphering book, and it contains information on surveying and calculations on measuring different areas of land, written by this man by the name of Caldweller Evans in 1763. And these are all hand-drawn. This kind of information now is becoming very important to major libraries like Yale and others, because the whole concept of ciphering